Welcome again to Clik Workshop. Today we're going to look at the diary, which is here. Just click on the diary, and we're going to look at the main diary. This is the main diary. Basically, it's going to show you lots of stuff. Basically, we've got a tick box here. You can select all, where it'll basically show absences, callbacks, diary entries, jobs, the engineer's job, the contract engineers, the tasks, the holidays, the contract visits, staff birthdays, projects, vehicles. So if you've got an MOT, etc. like that, it will show you that. Tools, service incidences, and non-work related stuff. I'm going to press OK. As you can see, this is what we've got in at the moment. There is a key here that will tell you exactly where everything is. Holidays is all day, as you can see there, and a job is in grey, as you can see here, and red is for absent, unauthorized, and you've got your little bank holiday as well, which is in green. Okay, you can see it in a user filter. So at the moment, I created these entries with the admin user. If I went to another user, it'd be slightly different. So we're just missing something here. So if we go back to admin, you saw the test entry that the admin user put in. So whatever he put in, he can see. But because I didn't put that entry in with Jeff, then that's not going to show when you click user filter Jeff. It'll only show things that Jeff's related to. And as you can see, these are the things he's related to. So I'm going to go back to all users, and that'll obviously show everything that every user has put in and all the tick boxes included in the diary items. You can also do a date navigation. This is quite cool. So I just want to see a week. I can just left click, and then drag across all week, and you just show the week that you've got. So you might have lots more stuff down here. But if I want to go and see the whole month, I'm just left click and then drag all the way down to the 31st, and there we go, we got the whole month from December the 30th to February the 2nd in your view here. As you can see, there's a few little more things, some call outs, because we've got all users, we're seeing absolutely everything. So we're seeing all the job sheets and stuff like that. It's really good. You can just click on it. If you double click on it, it will open up that job sheet. There you go, there's a job sheet, nice and open. So It's pretty handy, is the diary. So it shows you everything you need to do. If you've got Outlook synchronized, you can click on synchronize, and then it will synchronize. Either you can synchronize whatever's in your Outlook diary into Clik, or vice versa, Clik diary into Outlook, or Outlook to Clik. So you can go both ways, which we'll talk about in another workshop. That's it. You can also print your diary. There we go. So we've got a print preview. You can print that scheduled. If you want to put it on a wall or give it to someone, you can do that. And that gives you the whole month from December the 30th to February 2nd. As we can see, when we're in the program, I'm going to close that now. So that's really good. You can put in just new entries. You can just click new, put in a diary entry. As we said before, you select your users here. What I'm going to do is I'll put Jeff in as well, so he can see it. You can select who you wish to see this diary entry. There we go, just location, and you know what it's about. You can put it as high importance. You can create a reminder, etc., and how long you want that reminder to come up. So reminder time, an hour, and press OK, and that diary entry is here, December the 30th. You can also drag it and move it, which is absolutely fantastic. So you can drag it and move it about. So I'm going to put it here, and if you double click on that diary entry now, it will change the dates. So you've got it all here. So this changed the dates for you from dragging and dropping, which is fantastic. You can do that with job sheets as well. So you just change the job, move it around, and it will change the time, and move that job around, and move it around. So you can move your jobs about a bit if you want to, and an easy sort of drag and drop movement. Okay, so that's it for the main diary. You can also export it to Google Calendar if you want as well. And that's a great function if you want to put it into Google, if you've got Google Calendar, etc. So just save that file, and you'll be able to save that file, and when you open up your Google, you'll be able to select that file, and it'll put all these entries in for you. I think that's about it for the main diary. We'll talk about the engineer schedule in another module, which will be the next module, will be the next workshop. And that's about it. Brilliant. Thanks. Bye.